Trojan horses get their name from a tale from the Trojan Wars. It is said that the Greeks wanted to enter the well-fortified city of Troy. Rather than launching a direct assault at the city and suffer huge losses, they devised a wooden horse, and they hid their soldiers inside the horse. Then they left the horse outside the gates of Troy as a gift. The Trojans thought the horse as a gift to acknowledge that the Greeks had been defeated, and so they brought the horse into the city of Troy. At night, the Greek soldiers hidden in the horse came out, and they let their fellow soldiers waiting outside the city to come in as well. As a result, the Greek soldiers passed all of Troy's defenses and destroyed the city and won the war. In the context of malware, a Trojan horse is a piece of malicious code embedded in a utility program that the user will run frequently. That is, when a user runs this useful program, the malicious code or the Trojan horse is also executing. An example of Trojan horse is a login program that performs keylogging, meaning stealing user login and password and pass along such confidential information to an internet server. The login program will still allow the user to log in by calling the real login subroutine, because otherwise the user would notice. Many malicious browser extensions or plugins also perform keylogging and phishing, in addition to some useful functions. And these are the latest examples of Trojan horses.